very strong sense of community. We spend a lot of time outside. We see many of the same people in our neighborhood or on the greenways when we're out doing things. So there's just a real sense that people come together and spend time together. The most popular outdoor activities in Eden are, we've got the wonderful Smith River Greenway beside the YMCA. People bike there, they run, they walk. My husband goes every morning, almost every morning, and sees the same people on the greenway running and walking, so it's a really nice one. There's also a brand new greenway called the Matrimony Creek Trail, which takes you to a waterfall that's just stunning. It's like something in the mountains that my kids and I really enjoy that one. And of course, there's the rivers. So people are out kayaking. It's fun for us when we're running sometimes. We'll be standing on the bridge when the people are coming underneath in inner tubes, kayaks, whatever, passing by, and we're waving at them from the bridge. So that's fun. And you can't forget the Eden Drive-In. It's a throwback to another time. It's more than going to see a movie. People are picnicking. They're out there when the sun goes down. The kids are playing on the playground. It's the kind of thing you just have to experience.
Well, Three Rivers Outfitters was started in 2004. We started right after the Mayo River State Park was formed, and so we decided that we wanted to give folks an opportunity to get out on the river, whether that be the Smith River, the Dan River, or the Mayo River. And there were no other outfitters really within 25 miles of here. Some of the things that I enjoyed most about Eden and trying to tell other folks is its location. It's in the foothills, so being that close to the mountains, you're getting weather and breezes and temperatures that are more favorable, especially with the rivers. It's the climate is a little better than if you go further south in the Piedmont. Day to day, every year, there are more opportunities to do outside things, to walk on the number of trails that we have here. We've got 100 miles of river within 25 miles of where we are this afternoon on the Smith River.
Downtown Eden is a really special place. We've got a wonderful store, the Front Porch, which is a combination of wine, food, clothes, really anything you need. And then across the street, there's a wonderful new bakery. The Downtown Deli is where we love to go get milkshakes and ice cream, so that's my kids' favorite. There are just a lot of places down there to shop and spend time. And here, I feel like we've chosen to live here because we want this pace of life where we can relax. I don't feel a lot of pressure about having my kids do certain things. They live the life they want to live, and it allows us to just enjoy it.